How to make organic pesticide from neem leaves and garlic. You just take the sufficient amount of neem leaf and the garlic. Let's we start. Neem is a highly effective pesticide that once sprayed will keep the insect at bay. Neem is perfectly safe to spray on vegetables and fruit crops. First step. Remove the leaves from the branch. Second step, peel the garlic and crush to small pieces. The garlic can be used to repel a variety of the insect and mosquitoes. On treatment with garlic is effective for 2 weeks and can repel insects for up to 1 month. And the next step is to preparing the neem tea. For the preparation of the neem tea, you just pour about 3 liters of water and you just add the mixture of neem leaves and the garlic. After that, boil the solution about 10 minutes. After the boiling, you just keep the solution about 5 minutes for getting cooler. You just take a plastic bottle and filter the solution into it. Now the neem leaf pesticide is ready. Now transfer this solution into your sprayer. Now the neem leaf pesticide is ready. It's the time to spray the pesticide into my garden. You just spray the pesticide in every week to keep the pest and insect away from the garden. Thanks for watching.